Hello, I'm CJN. This is a quick video to show how to make flat surface in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use a UV sphere, so we can go to Add, Mesh, and add a UV sphere. Close up the view, and I want to make it simple. I go to Add UV sphere panel. I reduce the segments to 16 and reduce the rings to 8. Next, we can go to Select the object and go to Edit Mode. And then make sure that we select the face selection and we can select the face that we want to make it flatten. For example, I press Alt and click to select this face loop, and then we can go to scale tool and we can scale it in Z direction, and then go to the panel or the resize panel and type 0 in Z. So you can see that this is flat. Actually, we have shortcuts to make it. For example, I select the face loop and also select the top faces. And then we can press S, Z, and 0 to make it flat. And click on empty space to apply it. So this is how we can make flat surface along the axis in Blender. If you want to see how to flat surfaces along the normal, we have another tutorial in this channel. So thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video.